Without a tie, a double Windsor knot. Left hand is on the thinner part, right hand is on the thicker part. Make sure the thinner part is about the length of where your fourth button is on your collared shirt. Take the thicker part and cross it over the thinner part. Take the thicker part and run it back through the V, exiting on the left side of your body, like so. Take the thicker part and run it behind the thinner part to the right side of your body. Now take the thicker part and run it through the V, over, and pull it back down through, like so. Make some quick adjustments. Now take the thicker part and cross it over the front. Now take the thicker part and from behind through the V, drag it through like that. And take the thicker part, poke it down through the loop. Let's start cinching. Now we cinch it up, collars down, looking good.